Maybe God wanted his servant to know what it felt like to be God. Because what God denied to Abraham, he went through with, didn't he? So you got the pre-incarnate Christ, you've got Abraham finding out what it feels like to be God the Father. Yes, why did God do that to him? Well, there's several reasons.